markets are not going to wait for us to catch up. That's why business and IT have to come together. So I need to hear from all of you, from our IT architects, from our software developers, and from our IT management team. We have to chart our way forward and create a modern IT environment that supports our modern business goals.